Unlock brings with it opportunities for normalcy, but along with that also brings anxieties and worries about stepping out into the real world. Unfortunately, we don't have a switch to go back to the way things were, but the only way to deal with change is to take things one day at a time. Here is a step-by-step approach that will help you stay calm and slowly transition into the new normal. Embrace it. The first step is to accept that it's natural to have anxious thoughts about going back into the pre-COVID lifestyle while the threat still lurks. Rather than running away from it or being paranoid about it, just let it sink in. Personal strategy. Confront your biggest fear of the unlock and start to create a personal strategy for it. For example, it can be coming in contact with an infected surface or with an infected individual. Ask yourself, how can I be better prepared and informed about all the safety precautions to avoid such a situation? Pace yourself. Don't force yourself to go back into the old lifestyle immediately. Ease yourself into it. For example, start with going out once in 3 days and see how you feel. New normal. Chalk out your routine and practice it at home. Start by mimicking your routine as closely as possible. Set an alarm to wake up at the same time that you would if you were to go to office. This way, when you have to return to your normal life, you won't feel overwhelmed. Mentally preparing will help prevent the anxiety that hit so many of us when the lockdown was imposed. It might happen again, but this time we will be ready. Kyunki agar taiyari sahi ho, to jeet pakki hai.